Crystal. I am Prince Mama Walden, motherfucker, that's Blackula, you know? I'm the Grand Inquisitor. I'm the black motherfucker. The talented Mr. Dickie, you know what I mean? Now it is Saturday in here. No, it's actually Sunday. Shit, I fucked that up. It is Sunday, and I'm trying to do this every weekend. As it progresses, I'll probably try to do that shit every other day. I can get to a point I can do that shit every day. Do it then. But I hope YouTube don't strike me on that intro. I mean, I love that track. That's some 80s shit. 80s hip-hop, original hip-hop. That's what I think it is, original shit. It is Toddy T, Battle Realm. Doing a follow-up video about the hot dog shooting. Okay, that was in Chicago, all places. Again, I hate that. You know what I mean? I hate for some of the racist people to use that as their thing of, you know, why do y'all keep killing each other? Look at Chicago and this and that. You know, it's just got a fucking bad rep. And I know it's not everybody out there. I know people want peace. If you don't want peace and you want a war zone and shit, go to Iraq, you know what I mean, or fucking Israel, some shit like that, where, you know what I mean, the motherfuckers get it in every day. I don't understand why you got to carry on like that in this place. You know what I'm saying? It's truly the land of the free. But do a follow-up video on this. I'll play the clip again and shit. Let me reel it back real quick. Bear with me. We having mild difficulties. I got this damn sinus ding because the weather's been tripping out, blossoming. So again, this is the clip, and this is fair use.
Get your food. Who? Get the cop. Who? Hey, get your food. Get your food. If you say one more thing, I'm gonna knock you out. Oh my brother, I'll say one more thing, I'm gonna knock you out.
Oh,
say one more thing, I'm gonna knock you out.
See that lady in the background? He done told you. He done told you. You know, dumb shit, right? Dumb shit is his motherfucking finest, okay? Let me get some background music in this motherfucker. I got struck on the last one. So I'm basically forced to use my original shit. So here we go. So let me start off by, I said, well, I've been saying, you know, all week, you know, when there's a discussion about this, I don't condone what homeboy did. You know what I'm saying? You don't just motherfucking, you know what I mean, just blast a motherfucking lady. You know what I'm saying? You don't do that. Like I said in the last one, you do that shit in the bedroom, period, point blank. Not in public. You know what I mean? Not trying to, you know what I'm saying, break a lady's jaw over words. We don't do that. But my thing was, you know, the boy, you know, 14 years old, having to do what he did. Because that shit wind up being tragic. You know what I mean? Homeboy's dead. I mean, dead as a motherfucker. They already had the funeral. People were tripping out because they had these t-shirts printed up and shit. It's all bad, right? But the boy, 14 years old, last time I said, I was that age, we were fighting grown fucking men. We were at that age. And I got met with, well, back then, you know what I mean? You had fury, you know what I mean? Or you don't know what that guy has. You know, he would have tried to run to the, you know what I mean, and get his gun and XYZ, and I get that. But if you were that young, fresh testosterone, going in hard as a motherfucker, right? He would see little man, you know what I'm saying, wants to, you know what I'm saying, protect his mom. He probably would have backed up seeing the little dude do that shit. You know what I mean? After a couple hits, backed up. You know what I mean? Because if you're that old and have to pull a gun on a 14-year-old, that's pussy. Yeah. And it's pussy to be able to, you know what I mean, fire off on a female like that. It is. So, yeah, the argument may have been right. Yeah, he might have tried to. But my thing is this. When you go look at the video, and they're that, is that long with those two arguing, right? I would have been right the fuck there, right up on them. You know what I mean? If that was my mom, I would have been right the fuck on them before fucking a hit would get off. Mom, come on, you know what I mean? Let's leave. Let's get the fuck out of here. You know what I mean? Fuck this shit. That was my whole point. Because you get into other realms of this shit, you know, and no one's talking about that. That other realm is, they say this dude is real deal, like a gang member. You know what I mean? Like, for real. And out there, I guess it's like forever war. You know what I mean? Like, it's on site all the time I see you, no matter what. You know what I mean? Like, you got the best of me, I got the best of you. It's over with, done with. I guess it don't go down like that. It's got to be bullshit every time they see someone. Or it might be, 14-year-old boy gets indoctrinated with, you know, other gangs trying to get him to be in their gang, because, you know, not many people run around here catching bodies like that. You know what I mean? Like, let's be real. Like, killing, you know what I mean? You got a rep out there, the war zone or whatever the fuck, the bullshit. It's not good for the kid, you know what I mean? Or what if they just try to come back and do the most? They don't want to recruit you. They just want to come to hurt. So does a boy look over his shoulder the rest of his life? You know what I mean? Does he make it to 20? How the fuck are they going to get out of there? You know what I mean? Like, we got all those factors, to, you know what I mean, to come in. You know, how is he going to, the kid? Boils down to that. So it's gonna be a trip to see. I guess the lady filed a lawsuit as well, which I don't think she'll get paid off of it. She might, you know what I mean? She might. But I don't think she will. It is fucking crazy. I mean, crazy as hell. The kids, you know, he's gotta be scarred. Because mentally what that does to a person, you know what I mean? I don't ever want to be in that predicament. I don't know how that feels, but I know how it feels, you know what I'm saying? Like, after I've gotten into a fight, you know what I mean? An altercation with somebody, a fight, and then I felt bad afterwards, you know what I mean? I never felt good after a fight, you know what I mean? Like, you know, hell yeah, I'm the champion, you know what I mean? Or anything like that. Only felt good after my wrestling matches when I wrestled. That's it. But never after a real altercation where it's heated as hell. And it's like, you know, I'm punched this motherfucker's lights out. Never. So imagine it being, shit, I just laid a guy in a casket and he's, you know what I mean, like dead. Kid's not going to feel good about that shit ever. You know what I mean? He's probably waking up cold sweats the whole nine. You know what I mean? It's bad. And I'm going to get into two, the lady in the background, okay? This lady, I'm gonna play that clip again. Cue the motherfucker up. Listen to the lady in the background. Listen to this. I don't know if it was a girlfriend. I don't know if it was a lady that was just in the store. Listen to this.
Get your food. Who? Get the cop. Who? Nate, get your food. Get your food. If you say one more thing, I'm going to knock you out. Oh, my grandma, say one more thing, I'm going to knock you out.
See, he done told you.
Hear that?
There's a shot. Listen.
I'm going to knock you out.
See?
Oh, that one thing will knock you out.
Oh, we got.
I don't care. He done told you.
Oh, that one thing will knock you out.
Oh, we got.
So, there was fair use on that. So, if you listen, that lady, he done told you. And then you hear her scream, wait, because she's seen the kid, you know what I mean, with the gun, and then bow, you know. We all know the result, right? Mom, again, I think she done had enough of people motherfucking, like, burning her up, you know what I mean, the past week. Mom, you know what I mean, you were there late at night. And I'm not going to be the one to tell you as a grown person you can't do X, Y, Z. It's just, if you know you're in that type of neighborhood with the kid, you're just there to protect him. And that's the last time I'm going to say that. Again, I don't condone that shit at all. It's fucked up. It's bullshit. You know what I mean? The only one that's really hurt in the whole situation is the kid. Period, point blank. Now, solutions. The only solution that I see in Chicago or this deal here, the only solution I see is they're going to have to leave. Period. After that, people in Chicago, they need to really ridicule the fuck out of this behavior, that shit that they got going on with each other. They have to, because nobody would feel like they can act that way unless they're around other people that don't tell them, yo, better yourself. You know what I mean? And it is, you know what I mean? It is for self too. You gotta want to change yourself, do for yourself as well. But I've seen in these neighborhoods, when there's a crowd of motherfucking followers, that bullshit, they're going to fucking do what the next motherfucker does and shit, and they think it's all right. So, ridicule. That is the solution. Don't hate everybody black who calls the bullshit out. Just, yeah, don't, because we are really, really tired. We're
not putting up with your bullshit
anymore. We can't. As black people, we can't. We're just behind the eight ball on everything, you know? Look at it, stats, all that shit. It's horrible. I hate that it happened. We'll see where it goes. But, short one today. Short one. That's all I got on this, you know what I mean? The kid is fucked up. He's gonna be fucked up from it. I mean, I know mom feels bad too, so not too much motherfucking burning her up. But we'll see where the shit goes. And we out again.